student. Everybody's going to just do it. How about a hand for our friend and fearless leader, Tyler Childers?
Thank you.
guy walks into the bar. And he's got a man satchel, and he lays his man satchel down on the bar, and he orders a drink. And he's calling the bartender, and after a little while, he's like, "Hey, man, you want to see something cool?" And the bartender's like, "Yeah, I'd like to see something cool." And so he reaches in the man satchel, and he pulls out this little piano, which is about as big. He lays it down on the bar, and he reaches back into the man satchel, and he pulls this little guy by his collar up out of the man satchel. I don't know, he's about a foot tall. And he lays him down on the bar. And then the little guy goes over to the piano and plays the most badass, smallest version of Great Balls of Fire you have ever heard in your entire life. Piano. And the bartender is kind of mesmerized by the whole thing, the little piano, the little dude, the version of Big Balls of Fire that he just heard. He's like, "Holy shit, man, where'd you get that?" And he's like, "I got it from a genie. I've got one more wish, and you're more than welcome to it if you want it." And the bartender's like, "Hell yeah, man, next round is on me." So he reaches into the man's satchel and he pulls this lamp out and he gives it to the bartender, and the bartender rubs on it and nothing happens. And he rubs on it again and nothing happens. And he rubs on it and he just rubs the absolute piss out of this thing. And all of a sudden this big old cloud of smoke just comes rolling out. And it's like Cheech and Chong kind of smoke, and this genie just comes rolling out and he says, "Your wish is my command." And the bartender says, "I wish for $1 million." And the genie says, "As you wish." And he rolls back into the lamp and nothing happens for like 45 minutes. And then all of a sudden, the bar is full of $1 million. Shitting and they're attacking the patrons and they're running all over everything and people are screaming and leaving, and in the middle of all this chaos the bartender turns around and looks at the man with the man satchel and he says, "Hey dude, what the fuck's your problem? You gave me a wish from a drunk busted genie." And the guy at the bar says, "Do you really think I wish for a 12-inch penis?"